tight bowling unit today. They performed nicely, picking up lots of wickets. The batsmen were struggling to build up good partnerships against a good quality bowling attack. We're ready for the highlights from the batting session. We saw some good quality bowling from the opposition. There were no extras given away for the batsmen, and a bit of a struggle for our batsmen due to the conditions of the wicket today.